Get the job or not, you'll have a lasting and useful memento of your time at Kingsman.
I'm so sorry, sir, but a gentleman is completing his fitting. Fitting room 2 is available.
One does not use fitting room 2 when one is popping one's cherry. Perhaps I'll show you fitting room 3 while we wait.
So are we going up or down?
Neither.
Is this it?
Of course not. Pull the hook on your left.
Oh, yes. Very, very nice.
You're going to need a pair of shoes to go with your suit. An Oxford is any formal shoe with open lacing. This additional decorative piece is called broguing.
Oxford's not brogues.
Words to live by, Eggsy. Words to live by. Try a pair. Your weapon scores are excellent, by the way. These you're familiar with, and this is our standard issue pistol. It's quite unique, as you'll see. It also fires a shotgun cartridge for use in messy, close-range situations. How do they feel?
Yeah, good.
Now do your very best impersonation of a German aristocrat's formal greeting. No, Eggsy.
That is sick.
In the old days, they had a phone in the heel as well.
How do I get it back in?
Well, it's coated with one of the fastest-acting neurotoxins known to man, so very carefully. Now, I've had a lot of fun with this. One of our finest examples of chemical engineering. A poison, harmless when ingested, but at a time convenient to you, can be remotely activated, primed, lethal.
And what about these? What do these do?
Electrocute you.
Don't be ridiculous. It's a hand grenade.
Shut up.
You want to electrocute someone, you'll need a signet ring. A gentleman traditionally wears the signet on his left hand, but a Kingsman wears it on whichever hand happens to be dominant. Touch the contact behind the ring, it delivers 50,000 volts.
And what about them? What makes them so special?
Nothing. That technology's caught up with the spy world. Put it back, Eggsy.
Ah, perfect timing. Gentleman's just finished.
Mr. DeVere! What a coincidence. You are totally the reason I am here. When you left my house, I was thirsting for that dope-ass smoking jacket you had on. And since I'm going to Royal Ascot, and apparently you need one of these penguin suits, here I am. What are you doing here? What's up, man? Richmond Valentine.
This is my new valet. I was just introducing him to my tailor.
Another coincidence. So am I.
Have you had any chance to think further on my proposal?
Most definitely. My people will be getting in touch with you very soon. I guarantee it.
A word of advice. Ascot requires top hat. I might suggest Locke and Co. Hatters. St. James's.
Locked as in smoked fish?
As in locked up.
Oh. I have trouble understanding you people sometimes. You all talk so funny.